After 38 million votes, Carly, you are leaving us.
Carly Smithson is now out of the competition to be the next American Idol. Her elimination taking a lot of people by surprise. Carly joins us now live from Los Angeles. Carly, good morning. And first of all, congratulations on making it as far in the competition as you did. That's got to feel pretty good.
Good morning. Thank you. Yes, it does. It does. It really does.
Well, you had a kind of a big smile on your face after you learned that you'd been eliminated. And I think a lot of people are wondering why you were smiling after getting the bad news. What were you thinking about?
I am always the one that when everybody starts crying, all the other contestants, I'm always there with a tissue to make sure that they enjoy their final moment. And I always promised myself that I would enjoy the last moment that I had on the show. And I wouldn't, you know, waste it by not remembering what happened or anything. I wanted to, you know, keep myself together and say goodbye to everybody and thank everybody for, you know, voting and believing in me and everything. So I don't know, I made top six and I'm very happy with myself. I really am.
Good. Well, good for you. I'm glad you have a good attitude about it. And I'm sorry.
Thank you. No
offense to any of the other singers who are still in the competition, but you are better than at least two or three of them that I can think of off the top of my head. Your voice so much stronger, more powerful. So how come some of those are still in the competition and you're not? What do you think it is?
I have no idea. I don't know. You know, I think it's funny. My personality finally shined on my goodbye tape. But I don't know. I think the whole being judged every week, you know, obviously nobody's used to that, but I'm not sure whether I was really that into it. And I don't know, it was kind of a weird situation, the whole show is, you know, it's very tiring and it's very, you know, it's like a system that you go through every week. And I'm just kind of so excited to be able to now just make a record, you know, and be outside of the bubble. But I really enjoyed myself while I was there, and I made such good friends.
Good. I'm glad to hear that. I heard some people speculate that maybe there were some people around the country who might have been a little turned off by your tattoos that you have on one of your shoulders, by the tattoos that your husband wears. We saw him in the audience a lot. Do you think that was a turnoff to some people?
I don't know. If it was, I think it's a shame. You know, I sometimes forget that it's here. I've been tattooed for a long time and it's just a part of me and it's who I am and who my husband is. And, you know, we're actually really normal people. and you know, there's nothing more than I like to do than to clean my house and make a good meal. And I'm really just a housewife. I really am. And I don't know. I forget I'm tattooed all the time. And I think it's cool. I love tattoos, and I think it's really, you know, it's kind of like an accessory, I guess. But, yeah, I think a few people didn't really like it that much, but...
All right. Well, all the best to
you
and to your record. We look forward to hearing more from Carly Smithson.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Really appreciate you talking to us today.